I'm asked right here, I'm standing in front of the hurricane wind simulator. I'm going to be testing the sharpshooter keychain and showing that I can activate it and still use it even in hurricane wind conditions of 70 to 80 miles per hour. Strong enough to pull the glasses, the sunglasses right off my head, but I still could activate and use the sharpshooter self-defense keychain. Try doing a pepper spray or mace in that wind chamber and see what happens. Thanks again for watching the Zangwack channel. Thank you. Okay, stepping in the wind simulator.
Here's where I put the money.